Hi guys, I'm Karen from Makeup and Beauty Blog, and today we're going to be talking about the new NARS Pro Palettes. Yeah, these are pretty new. They launched earlier in September. This small palette is about 7 by 5 inches, and this large one is about 8 by 6. The smaller is 14, and the larger one is 18, and they're both made out of cardboard. They have a fabric cover, and inside, when you open the palette up, you've got this magnetic backing here so that when you stick in your refills, they stick right to the back of the palette. See, they don't fall out. And when you open it up, there's also the big NARS logo, so there's no like mirror on the inside. To close the palette, you just go burp, and it just snaps shut with a magnetic closure. Oh, also, here at the edge of the palette, you might notice, if you look closely, that the pans don't sit exactly flush right next to the edge. I like that because that way you can easily remove pans without a nail digging into your makeup, which I've done before. So to fill in the palettes, you've got a lot of options. You can depot your existing NARS collection. I've seen tutorials online where people get very industrious. They use like pins and dental floss. I don't know, kind of weird, very MacGyver, but kind of cool. Haven't tried it myself yet, although I really want to. Might have to add it to my list of things to do this weekend. Or you can build your own palette with the 64 refill shades, which are also available now. And the refill shades are on the NARS website and also at boutiques. But on the website, it's really fun because they have this tool where you can basically build your own palette. You know, you select which palette you want, the smaller or the large one, and then you just like start filling your palette up. And I don't know why, but this is very entertaining. And one may or may not spend several hours building palettes. I spent way too much time playing on that website. So basically the refills are of blushes, bronzers, pressed eyeshadows, pressed powders, I mean, eyeshadow duos, and select eyeshadow singles. I mean, select shades with everything, within everything. They don't have the entire collection as a refill. So basically the refills are like your regular eyeshadow shades or blush shades, but without the compact packaging with the mirror. They're the same size. I checked with my products from the regular collection with the compacts, but they're just slightly cheaper. The refill blush is $21, whereas the blush with the compact is $30. The refill single eyeshadow is $18, with the compact is $24 to $25, and with the duo eyeshadow refill, that's $25, and when you get it with the compact, it's $35. So you save a little bit of money. There's also pre-made palettes available online where you have colors hand-picked by NARS artists, so they're like pre-populated already, and these range from $203 to $321, so kind of pricey, but you know, if you've got like a little extra lunch money, it might be fun to just go ahead and pick a pre-populated palette. Okay, so the big pros is that I think it's really convenient to have your own like sort of custom-made palette. You can mix and match different types of products, like, you know, with some palettes, like, you know, whether you have like this empty pans for eyeshadows or like blushes, you're sort of stuck with just using those products, you know, in that kind of palette. But here you can mix and match different powders, different blushes, different eyeshadows, different shapes and sizes, which I think is very convenient. You can really create something that's custom tailored just for you. I can really see this working for me, especially when I go on trips, because I can just use the colors that I like to use. And then the fact that it's slim, it makes it really handy. Just stick it in there. It doesn't take up a lot of room. There's also the advantage of saving a little bit of money when you buy the refills. So as for cons, I think my main con is the fact that these are made out of fabric. That's fabric. It picks up dirt so easily. I've got like a little bit of smudging here. I don't even know how it got there. I've barely gotten the chance to use these palettes. I think that just came from like putting the refills in. So if you're super OCD and like you cannot stand to have like little smudges and you know, makeup on your makeup palettes, this might drive you crazy. I could just see this thing getting dirtier and dirtier. I mean, whatever. But overall, I like these. I think they're handy, especially if you've been collecting NARS for a while and you're looking for a way to consolidate all of your NARS products into one slim, small space. And, you know, if you're all about NARS and you're all about, like, the NARS, like, black and white, it's kind of cool to have, like, all of your NARS stuff in, like, a NARS palette. I know it's a little silly, but I get my kicks from that kind of thing. You can find both the large and the small palette I'm not sure if I showed you this one. I think I may or may not have opened it up. The smaller one, by the way, is great for blushes. But you can find both of these, like I was saying, you can find both of these products right now at NARS Boutiques and online on the NARS website, narscosmetics.com. Okay, thank you again for watching, and I will see you again soon. Bye!